睡着。
Hey, it's me. Wait, hold up. Do I look a mess, y'all? Gotta make sure I look presentable and shit. Hold up, I came over here without even looking at myself. But that don't matter. Right now, I'm making breakfast. So we got confetti pancakes type shit. And we got onion rings. Mind you, I'm hungry now, so I might eat these now. Oh my God. Best onion rings I ever had in my life. I swear to God, I'm not lying right now. Who y'all be watching on YouTube? Like, I don't really watch nobody. Like, only person I watch is Dove and sometimes Rod. I only watch Rod story times. Like, when Rod be with all those different people, it don't be that entertaining to me. I like Rod by himself. But lately, I've been watching Maya Nicole. I fuck with her content. She lit. And y'all, Gold Shop, Not Simple Cases. What's popping? I'm about to do an order right after I eat. Not Simple Cases. Go shop. What y'all doing? What y'all, look at my work. Like, hold up. What are you doing? Do you want a case like this? Hold up. I got better. I have better. I have better. Like, what? Do you want one like this? Not Simple Cases. Hello. Hey y'all, I'm back. I made my pancakes. Period. Rate them 1 to 10. Y'all, my presentation gonna get better. Yeah, how y'all feel? How y'all feel about that? How y'all feel about that? We about to try it though, but first I need some syrup.
Ooh. Ooh.
Really, nigga?
Ooh.
Period. This is the food. Oh my God. Yes. Hold up. Let's try it, y'all. Twins, where have you been? Oh shit. Oh my God. What's going on, y'all? I'm fucking banging everything the fuck up. Let's see. Let's see. Hold up. These joints hard as shit. Fuck. Alright, whatever. Fuck it. I'ma just do it like this. Don't act like you're gonna be doing it when you can't cut it. Oh shit. Put me in the kitchen. 10 out of 10. It tastes like it came from a good ass restaurant. Y'all need to realize that y'all can make restaurant food. Y'all can make food better than restaurant food. Like, for real, y'all. For real. Y'all spend all that money, but y'all can go to the grocery store.
Alright, y'all. I got a question. Because apparently, if you wear a crop top and a skirt to a party, that means you're single. Is that what that means?
Bro, that means, bro, that means you're single, bro. If a girl wears a crop top with a skirt, bro, and she goes to a party, bro, that means she's single. That means get at her, y'all.
So what's she supposed to wear to the party?
She's supposed to wear some baggy shit like she a dyke or something, bro.
Are you serious?
Bro, I'm dead ass, bro.
So if what you wear, that means you're single.
Yeah, Tayshia. Like, I mean, if you can see my printed on, I mean, I feel like that's giving girls, like, the sign, like, yo, this nigga, he free. Like, he trying to mingle. Like, you feel me? I'm on his body.
So, if a girl go to a party with, like, a little dress on and some sandals, hair all done, yeah, that means she's single.
Yeah, that means she trying to get DBM. She got the duck lips. Like, no, I'm just playing, y'all. I'm playing, bro.
Bro, he not playing. The only reason why he's saying he playing is because I got the camera on him. Like,
bro, I'm playing,
he was dead ass practicing this camera on. Bro, come on.
She's trying to make it seem like I'm controlling, though. Like, no.
But what y'all think about that? I think he tripping. Y'all let me know
though. Hey y'all, so wait a minute, wait a minute. Shut up. It's like no. I just wanted to show y'all how I get better like at almost everything. Like, look. This is my first case I made. Y'all see. Second case. Period. Third case I made. Look. Like, you can't tell me that I don't get better at everything I do. And the videos I made for each case is better, too. Okay. Like, they make each other look ugly if you compare them. First one. Second one. Third one. I just get better and better. And better and better. A better and better. Go shop, not simple cases. The fuck? Anyways, y'all just ordered me some Door Dizzle. This case is bad because this one is not dry. And then my friend wanted to pick up her case this weekend. Y'all, I'm so excited. So somebody ordered Air Max cases. Oh, I'm so excited to make those. Those are going to be heat. Heat on the airs. Hey, y'all. I'm sorry. I don't know why I'm flipping y'all up. But it's the next day. And, like, this is my last day off. Well, not last day, but, like, I had work off yesterday and today. I like the little 2 days off. I like that. But this is what I got to do today. Y'all see my case? Shop Not Simple Cases, period. I know I showed y'all this last night, but it's dry new. Low-key, this isn't my style. I was trying to go for, like, another style, but, like, I can't really do it. Like, this is definitely not my style, but I feel like it's somebody out here who would love this, but not me. Because, like, y'all, I love my colors. Like, I am a colorful type of girly. Feel me? So I just ordered a bunch of stuff for my business this morning. But hold up, I gotta show you my to-do list for today. Hold up. So I gotta make this girl logo. I gotta make my website. I gotta edit and upload this video. And I gotta post on, make a TikTok for all my accounts. Mind y'all, I gotta make more because like I feel like TikTok the easiest way. And I gotta clean my rabbit cage. And I gotta order some yarn for my rugs. So what should we do first? I think I should do the TikToks first. TikToks is the easiest. Especially lip syncing ones. I started another TikTok where I just post my face. The niggas love it. Easy. Sorry, was that cocky? I'm just singing, but like, it's easy. Hold up. But yeah, that's the to-do list for the day. I think I'm about to go eat after I make a couple TikToks. Because like right here, it's a cool little lighting. My background just a little rugged. We gotta get that together. Keep it a beam. I'm gonna throw that shit out. Cause I ain't taking that with me. Hell no. Well, yeah, I'm about to make my TikToks, y'all. I know you like that. Alright, I'm gonna see y'all when I'm done. I'm hungry. I'm gonna something to eat. I've been eating mostly food, y'all. For real. I haven't been craving nothing else. So, make potatoes and burnt them. Me personally, I don't do stuff like that. That's why I'm a chef. Thanks, Captain. Bye-bye. Sorry, Mom. If you're watching this, love you. What's up, my for real? Like, for real, y'all. Done with some pancakes. I made some pancakes yesterday. Chef's kiss, good as fuck. Ooh. I don't know why I got to sit here giving me false hopes. I thought I had a protein bar and a goddamn look of shit in this motherfucker. I'm sorry. Y'all, I'm gonna stop cursing. Or I'm just gonna bleep. I'm not gonna stop cursing. I don't know why I lied to you, myself, and universe. I'm just gonna bleep my curse words out. Oh, hold on. Let's look at my budget. Cause I spent $200 on, well, I didn't spend the whole $200, but I had $200 for investment purposes. I spent like 130 on my stuff for my business already, and I spent another 30 on a content course. So that mean I have 160. I spent 160. So I have 40 left. I think that's how they work. I have 40 left to spend. And I could definitely give me a tripod with $40. But I'm just trying to see, do I really want to spend $40 on it? Because I do want to spend more stuff on my business. I don't know. But my next check, I'm going to give myself more investment. Y'all know what I mean. More investment money. Y'all, I know how to budget for real. I guess that I'm going to play. If y'all need budgeting tips, hit me up. I got you. $20 a session, though. It's like, no. I'll help y'all for 10. I ain't texting like that, man. Y'all only got 15 minutes left on this SIM card. But the problem is I got like 100 videos on this one. So, like, I don't know what videos for what. That's why I need to edit something. I'm about to do it now after I eat them. But that's... Y'all don't give a fuck about that. Anyways, y'all, this is what I came up with. Hold up, I really gotta show you, like, for real, for real, for real, for real. Cause look, we got the yogurt, the strawberries, the blueberries, the granola with the dried up raspberries and the chocolate. Hold up, do you know, right? And do you mix it up, right? Y'all see it? Ooh. Oh yeah, that's what I'm about to eat. And then I'm gonna edit all these videos I got in this fucking SIM card. And I'm still watching Maya because, like, she really entertaining. Period. Actually, she the reason why I got my camera. Because I was falling off bad. But we ain't doing that. It's March. About to be 19. Need to turn the fuck up. What am I doing? Anyways, I'm about to go eat. Hey, y'all. So I'm watching Story Times. And I'm getting my work done. But I turned black. What the fuck? He's like, oh, y'all. Anyways. Whoa, I almost showed y'all too much. But I'm doing my work now. I don't know if I'm going to edit or do my website first. I think I'm going to probably edit some and then do my website. And I'm eating these. Okay. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm distracted. But so, y'all, I have Amazon connected to my Cash App card. I don't keep money on my Cash App card. I only have money in my Cash App card if my stepdad sent me money for food or something like that. But I ordered my rabbit some treats and I had to use my actual card for that. Why I didn't take the card off? So why they went and charged my actual card for a fucking Prime Video? Fucking $11. Yo, Amazon, count your days. Yo, count your days, bro. Oh my God, y'all fucking drooling. I'm halfway done this video. I just gotta like record the rest of my to-do list. I'm not gonna show you me cleaning Sasha Cage because that'd be a whole ass process. I ain't doing it. So I need to make her logo. I need to make my website. I'm almost done editing this. I just gotta record more. I need to make TikToks. And I'm ordering my yarn and my tripod now. Period. I'm getting shit accomplished. I'm gonna come back when I figure out what tripod we're finna be carrying around. Alright. I lied. I'm not gonna get the tripod. I'm just gonna get me some yarn because I'm looking at all these reviews, right? And people was not fucking with these tripods. So I think I'm just going to fuck this shit blurry that motherfucker. Alright, y'all, so I'm not ordering the tripod today. I lie. I'm a big favorite because I'm on Amazon. Nobody's fucking with these cases. So I think I'm going to just go in person and give me one. I don't know. I might get one next check. Because. I think I might use this 40 that I have left in like my investment area on rugs. But low key, I could get a tripod still, but it would be a cheap tripod. I want to kind of get like a good one because I'm reading the reviews and it's like. Saying it's not sturdy or whatever, but next time I think I might give myself like 300, not 200, because I'm really trying to like invest in myself type shit. To make money, you gotta spend money. Alright, y'all, so I'm gonna just get some rugs for my business. I'm missing yarn for my business, my rug business. If y'all know me, y'all know I've been talking about it for a while. I have all this stuff, I've had this stuff for like November. Haven't touched this shit. Like, it's literally this box. You see this box? Like, all it's literally all those boxes except like the little rhinestones, rhinestones and charms. That's for my phone case business. Shop Not Simple Cases. But yeah, I'm gonna just get the yarn, y'all. That shit did in the motherfucker. This is cute. What else? I got more shit saved. This is cute. Should I make this? I don't think my rectangle is big enough for that. No, it's not. Actually, it could be. I think I'm gonna order dark pink, light pink, black and white. What y'all think? I think that's exactly what I'm about to order to make this rug. Wait, I have the black. I don't know, but I'm still gonna order some more just in case. Or I can make this that girl, period. But those some rugs I got saved, and I might just get pink yarn because I know I'm gonna make something pink so we can get that business up and rolling. Like I said, I'm a woman of multiple talents. I never told y'all that, but that's what myself did. Now y'all know that I'm a woman of multiple talents. So if y'all ever need anything, most likely I can help you with it. Just hit me. Yo, that was so fucking easy. So look, just made it easy as hell for me. So first, remember that rug I just sold y'all? Look, I got the pink and the white. All together, I just gotta add it to my order. And then dark pink, easy as hell, easy as fuck. Like, period, y'all. We're on the roll, we're on the mission, we're getting this money. It's 2024, we're elevating. Like, we on our shit, and I've been on my shit this whole month. I fear, sorry, not sorry. So, after that, I think I might work on her logo. Maybe. I don't know. My website. That shit need it. That's going to take me a little bit. That's going to take me a hot minute. Because I'm a perfectionist when it comes to, like, my videos, my craft. Perfectionist. Like, I don't like shit. I don't know. I just like my shit to look good. But I'm about to buy these yarn so I can make my fire ass red. Period, y'all. So I made her logo. I hope she like it. I didn't ask her yet. Show y'all my phone. Not my computer. That's too much info. It's a lot of shit up there right now. I made it for Brianna. If y'all know this tango, get your makeup done. Logo me, right? Me. If y'all need logos, hit me up. Got you. Period. I love checking things off my list. So now I think I'm about to like try to get this video up soon. Make me a little thumbnail audit. I don't even know what I'm gonna call this. Anyways, y'all don't care about that. Then I gotta make my website. Today is a productive ass day. Ew. Alright, y'all. So, I just changed my camera settings. I don't know what I did. Fuck. Alright, y'all, so here's some updates. I got two new orders. Ew. Y'all, Shop No Simple Cases. So somebody put in an order for a phone and an iPad. So I have two iPads to do, Air Max, and a phone. And another phone. Period. One of them is for free, though. I did one iPad for free. Yeah. You know, I'm gonna do some giveaways soon, so stay tuned. Y'all go follow my Instagram and my TikTok from Not Simple Cases. Period. Enough of promotion. So now I did the girl logo. She said she liked it, but she just wanted to like glow a little bit more like this. Hold on, I'm about to show y'all. She said she wanted to glow more. Like this. Like she want a little more. Oh shit. She want a little more glow. I think this is really nice. First logo ever made. I ate that the fuck up. So, like, let me find out I'm good at that, too. Like I said, if y'all need help with something, most likely I can do it. So, let me know. Business needs? Oh, baby, I got you. Okay, y'all don't even know the shit that's in his brain. I'm about to explode with all types of juices and ideas. Put me on, though. So I fixed it, but like I hope she like this. I kind of don't like it, I don't know, but it's not my logo. I made it glow like she wanted it to, or maybe I should make it glow a little bit more. Let me see, hold up. I just be doing stuff. Hold up. Y'all, I think that look good. Or did she want the glow more? Cause I sent her this picture. I was like, do you want it like this? Here, this is what I sent her, y'all. Like, do you want it like that? Y'all, she said she liked it, but now I'm trying to make a logo for my business. And I know it's gonna take me a while, cause like I told you, I'm perfectionist when it comes to my craft. Like, I don't, you know? But I think I've done a lot today. But it's a part of me that wanna keep going and keep going and keep going till I can't no more, but I'm giving myself anxiety a little bit. So I'm going to calm down. I'm going to take it down for the night. I need to go sleep. I have anxiety. I don't know why, but I do. Something's stressing me out. I think I know what it is, but I'm just. Yeah. But thanks for watching this video. I'll see y'all in like a couple days. Bye, y'all.